2010 GMA Gubernatorial Debate is brought to you by CW4 in cooperation with 76 Circle K, iConnect, and iConnect Buddy.
Tonight, thank you. And with that said, good evening from the Hyatt Regency Guam. This is the Medical Association's 2010 General Gubernatorial Debate. I am Patty Arroyo, your moderator from the Pacific News Center, News Talk K57, and I welcome you tonight to the debate between the teams of former Governor Carl Gutierrez and Senator Frank Uggan Jr., and Senator Eddie Calvo and Senator Ray Tenorio. The Guam Medical Association is the sponsor of this event. The debate tonight will focus on Guam's health care and the buildup and public safety and education. It'll be divided into roughly two 45-minute segments. There was a coin toss before we started to see who would open first with the first question, and that would be former Governor Gutierrez. There will be no closing arguments this evening or statements. Sorry. Questions may be answered by either candidates of the governor or the lieutenant governor of the respected teams. We will have the respective gubernatorial teams together throughout this debate. Direct exchanges between the candidates will be permitted, and moderator follow-ups will also be permitted. The specific subjects and questions were submitted by the public and consolidated by the board of the Guam Medical Association and were not provided to me until just an hour ago. And I have not shared that information with anyone. We have also selected persons who have submitted their individual questions to be here tonight, and I will call on them to ask their specific question or their questions of the candidates. There is no time limit for the answers except for the 45 timed segment, and the audience apparently have been promised or have promised to remain as quiet as you possibly can. Some cheers, some applause. The noise, I'm going to defer to your candidates because they will have their time to answer the questions, so I'm hoping that we can keep it to a reasonable level. Well, except for right now. Let's welcome both the Democratic team of Gutierrez Uggan and Republican team, Calvo Tenorio. Gentlemen, have a seat. Have a seat. Thank you. You can have a seat now. Yes, you may sit down. And we will start now with a two-minute opening statement, and that will be shared among the gubernatorial teams. Since you have, Mr. Gutierrez, have won the coin toss for the first question, would you mind? You lost the coin toss. I thought they said that you won the coin toss. Okay, you lost. Well, that might be... That might be our first mistake. There might be many others, so hang on. Well, then, I will defer the opening first. Okay, all right. See, I am a football person, so this whole political game is not my thing. So you'll defer to him for the opening statement. Mr. Gutierrez, that's your microphone. You can take it out of the stand, and you can share. We're low budget here. The doctors do make a lot of money, but tonight they're poor. That's why we'll talk a lot about health care. Yeah, absolutely.
I can stand up, right?
You can stand up, but then you have to look at me every once in a while so I can tell you when 2 minutes is up. I'll yell.